Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to resolve we couldn't complete the update and undoing changes error on Windows 10 and 11 computers. So this error can really be frustrating, but by following these simple steps, you should be able to fix it quickly. So without wasting more time, let's jump right in. First, what you do is just simply go to your Windows key and then type services. Now on the services panel, you simply scroll down and find background intelligence transfer, which should be right over here as you can see. Now what you do is simply double click on it or right click on it, and that should open the properties panel. So over here, just simply click on start, and if it's already running, make sure to click on stop, then start again. And after that, just simply click on apply, also choose automatic. Then click on apply, then hit OK. Next, search for Windows Update, so it should be right over here, as you can see. Then again, double click on it and start the service. And again, if it's already started, click on stop and click on start again. Click on the drop-down menu, choose automatic, click on apply, then click on OK. And after that, once we click on OK, that should save your changes. Now you can close the Services tab. After that, you have to open the command prompt. So go to your Start menu, type CMD, and click on Run as Administrator right over here. And if prompted, click on Yes. Now once the command prompt is opened, just simply copy a few commands that are in the description box below. So this will be the command, as you can see. Copy the first command from the description, and then in the command prompt, right-click on the top bar over here, then click on paste. And that should paste the command right over here. Now it'll take some time to complete the entire process, so be patient and wait for it to complete. Now, once the first command is completely executed, copy the second command, which is SFC/scannow. Then just simply right-click, paste, and hit enter. And now the scanning will begin, and it'll also take some time, so simply be patient and wait for it to complete. Now, after both scans have finished, close the command prompt and restart the computer. So go to the Start menu, click on Restart, and restart your system. So after the restart is complete, this will ensure all changes are applied, and it should also resolve the update error. So that's it. By following these simple steps, you should have fixed the issue. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.